Okay, it's time to start the Cape of No Hope cleaning. When I originally started these videos, or this particular Let's Play, I had redundant audio sources. And when listening to the audio, I noticed that sometimes it can get kind of grating. And I don't know why that is exactly. It might be because the mic is saturating, in which case getting rid of one of the redundant audio sources wouldn't really help. But, I mean, it might help. We'll try it. Now, it does make my voice softer, so it makes it so you have to turn up your system audio to hear me. But my voice was pretty high above the background music anyway, so I don't think that will be a problem. Anyway, time to read some more text.
Sad news, Toa. One of the Matoran that you freed was recaptured by Rydak before he could tell us anything about the Paraka's plans. Now they have taken him to the Chamber of Truth to be questioned by the Paraka Vizok about how to get away. Please go and rescue him.
That's how he got away. I can't read.
The Chamber of Truth is set on top of a high rock peak, too steep to climb.
Although the format of this game doesn't really portray that very well.
You will have to travel... gate. You will have to use a travel gate to get there. Remember that gate you found in the caves beneath the island? It can get you there in a hurry, but you'll have to get it working first. Someone at the fortress could be able to help you. If you can't get into the chamber, come back and talk to me.
That was very low effort. Okay, let me check. I'm at the same place I was. As far as inventory, I believe. Maybe a little bit different. And same experience point location. Okay, so I have a heavy armor, so I better equip it. And a heavy greaves. Even though it's not... doesn't seem like the appropriate element. Anything heavy is better than anything medium. So yeah, instead of going on and doing this quest, this is a cleaning video, which means I'm going to go down to the Cape of No Hope, which should have opened up somewhere midway in Chapter 6. Because... I believe Velika said it should. But if I recall correctly, or vaguely, it may not actually be the case. Like, you might have lied. You can still complete the quest, though, because you can find the lava ape you're trying to find regarding the ridge. This cleaning video, I'll probably mute myself very early on and then just grind through the work without any comments, because there's no real point in commenting on this. There's nothing to say. I'll save the big gun commentary for later. It's really tempting, though, to not do that, right? I gotta remember to wait till the last video. Before I do silly stuff. So, muting now.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
And I'll unmute at the end just to say that I'm gonna stop recording here.